my love for Alika was, is, and will always be pure. So it's not going to change ever.
There was something about Chetas that really like was different from anyone I've ever met or spoken to.
When I watched them sitting together, I feel there's an energy cycle which goes between from one to the other.
Like there's an unspoken link between the two of them. They're quite in sync with each other.
मेरे दिल की जो रखे तूने कदम तेरे नाम पे मेरी जिंदगी लिख दी मेरे हमदम हाँ सीखा मैंने जीना जीना कैसे जीना हाँ सीखा मैंने जीना मेरे हमदम ना सीखा कभी जीना जीना कैसे जीना ना सीखा जीना तेरे बिना हमदम
दोनों पूरी लाइफ बहुत ही खुश रहे एक दूसरे के साथ बस वही हमारी इच्छा है
thinking about marriage at all. Out of nowhere, this Chetas story comes along and it totally changed my life. There was a DJ called DJ Chetas or anything. I wasn't even supposed to go to that party.
Alika was one person that I saw and I was attracted towards her.
We went crazy. We were up at the DJ console and I was like, oh my god, who is this guy, you know?
This friend of Alika, she came up to me and she said, you know, I need a photo with you. She came with Alika. And Alika was the girl that I was observing since last 3 hours. She knew that I liked you, but no one said it. After that, I think there was no looking back. The graph just went, like, not even like this, it just went. 'Cause you make me feel